Sergeant.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if you know something we don't.
Alright, chapter 4 complete. Chapter 5, Lethal Devotion. Oh shit. Sneaking up behind me. Fucking piece of shit. Fucking knew it. God damn, bro. I was like, I was hearing weird sounds. Jesus Christ. Thank you. Who is that? I'm scared. Gotta get three nodes then. See if I can get the. Oh yeah, I can go to that door. So let's go there real quick. Kind of want to do that.
Patient log retrieved.
I hear the tests on patient Harris were inconclusive.
Oh, Dr. Carnes, please.
Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all.
Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind.
Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that blood, the suicides.
This is a revelation, Terence. We just need more insight to translate it.
You think this insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche?
I'm positive. And with Captain Matthias barring any visits to Aegis 7, this fellow may be our best chance.
Harris is Dr. Brennan's patient. And your methods... Look, Mercer, things are complicated enough already. I can't sign off on this.
You'll do what's best, of course, but... How long can we afford to wait?
I don't know.
Clearance confirmed.
Oh, do I still need to do the... Find a hideout, I guess. The fuck did this come from? This is new. Already? Oh, I didn't get stuff here.
Patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just the ticket. The trial is very promising.
Trial?
You'll be back at your post in the jiffy with CEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me.
No, of course I trust you. Let's give it a shot.
Volunteer 9 is a young male. I'm testing my new tissue regeneration formula. I expect death within the hour, but the changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
For the last time, get a trauma team in here. Yes, I called three times. My patient is crashing. Get off your smoke break and help me.
Clearance confirmed.
All survivors, please join us.
He walks in.
All right.
Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest.
He gets in your face. Ah, damn.
Your colleagues, you know. Dr. Chavez. Mercy.
That's awesome, bro. Look at that.
Are you the reason the marker won't begin?
Yeah. Can't even talk.
Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type.
I mean, that's funny.
And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor.
Still following me. Oh shit! I didn't expect that. I mean, he's been following me all day. I don't care. Dude! Oh, he finally ran away. Jesus Christ.
Isaac, you called broadcast.
It was a trick by a fucking unitologist. Dr. Mercer. He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down to one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you will have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Alright, lift the lockdown, okay.
but he takes an attack like that personally.
Hey, I gotta go back to that room. See here? Oh, it's fine. What's going in front of me, boy? Oh, he's here. Holy shit. I didn't even see that. Freeze! Oh, there you go. That worked. Is that for the hunter? Oh shit! Did he collect anything here before? Oh shit! Okay, let's not be stupid. Let's go. You can't get me from here. Alright. Good. I can go in here now.
Clearance confirmed.
Somebody trying to attack me? Oh, mine gun. Nice. Alright. Listen, I'm gonna use them all in the next playthrough. Getting all the weapons for it. I mean the ammo for it. What the hell? Look at this. Look at this. This is a perfect game? It don't seem perfect to me. It's like, nah. This game's perfect on my eyes right now. It's a 10 out of 10.
Surgical log. Dr. Jarvis Morrison.
What's going on?
When I began my research, Terran's kind insights into the marker were invaluable. Now he's been reduced to sending little missives like this one.
You butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! That cellular regeneration? Good God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis? Poor Terran is suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 colony. Amelia, for example. The only Amelia he's ever mentioned was his wife. And Amelia Kine died 7 years ago.
So that guy that he tested is probably the Hunter. The fuck? Oh, is that screaming gun again? There he is. Where's the thing to, like... It's not here. It kind of sucks, because I want to use the thing to shoot, kill him with. In the original, you have, like, those fucking, whatchamacallit, they're fire extinguishers, but they don't even... Not here. Kind of sucks. I think he has like a bigger reward too. Alright, I gotta go over there. Let's come over here again. Might be some new stuff. Oh, there's a door over here. That's just scary. Oh, there's another one.
Surgical log, Dr. Charles Mercer, tissue regeneration experiment 5.
Please,
the children of the marker, kind necromorphs, have provided all the material I could ask for. And the infector variant has provided a key insight. Implanting the material directly into the brain renders optimal results. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone just above the glabella.
Please, no!
Don't worry. It's been sterilized.
Death scream. Holy shit. fucking doing on everybody. No words with him. Find that lady right there. It's like, nah. Is another auto hug right there? Lots of text this time. Before I do that, what the hell? I'm out of patient. I'm out of text. Ooh, a ruby.
Warning. Local door protocols corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
What the fuck?
Oh god! Hold on! I can help you!
Not me! Save hydroponics! We're all dying! Air's poison! But there's still time! Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen! Save us!
This is the way he dies. What the hell?
Shit, he was right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen. And there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Thank you. But
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Forcing me to liquidate my research subjects.
You're forcing me to fucking run away now.
Here, there's emergency bed control at the security checkpoint. Go, I'll try to lock him out. Gas in from hydroponics. The air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Okay, let me put the line gun away. I went there already, so let's get that. I've been here already. go back to what's the name? Okay. Go back to the lab. Oh my gosh. I'm not gonna pop out. Watch out after I defeat this boss. Watch out there, get him in the cold place. Level 3 is unlocked. Oh god, she's going fucking hell. Level 3, that's probably the secret trophy or something. I'll get this guy real quick. Xboxes there. Well, let me get this guy out of the way. Get out of here.
Initiating cryogenic freeze.
Mm-hmm. Freeze your hair, so.
Cryogenic freeze complete. Transferring specimen to storage.
Oh, it's a node. Look at that.
Bastard locked me out again. Isaac, you okay?
Stuck that hunter. Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
True believer. What did I just pick up?
Got something, Isaac?
Storyteller.
Let's call it a tissue sample.
Right.
From Mercer's.